hide from me, no matter what form you choose to wear. Let your true self be revealed. Y'all know.
Killed her own daughter. Leah was used as a host for Diablo's rebirth as the Prime Evil. Now, all the power of Hell answers to him alone. The High Heavens themselves break under his assault. For the angels cannot withstand the depth of his corruption. Only I can.
This devastation defies all reason.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
I know how he feels, but we have to keep going.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the High Heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
Don't let his words deceive you. Diablo planned it all from the very beginning. You are not at fault.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the Prime Evil.
No, we were betrayed. And now we must make amends. We must stand and fight. Isn't that why you became mortal? If you will not join me, I shall go on alone.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Game. gaze upon the destruction I have wrought, it will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim.
I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
Archangel of Fate, it is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the Scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall try to make the best of it. Will you help me? Or stand and watch while the heavens fall to darkness?
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then. Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnaroth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her. That should restore the faith of your brethren.
Keep your guard up. There are foes at every turn.
Still waiting.
The angel spirit is free now. May he be at peace.
This corruption blocks my path.
Trapped here. Such a horrid fate.
The Angiris Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor, justice, hope, fate, and wisdom.
You think yourself free from the chains of fate, Nephilim? But all will kneel before Lord Diablo!
Spire! Thank you, Nephilim. I hoped the Scroll of Fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
We must make our own destiny from this day forward.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
It would be an honor, my lady.
Diablo nearly crushed the heavens by driving despair into the angels' hearts. But now, I have restored hope to them. And yet Tyriel remains lost among the chaos. I fear for him. But I must go on to destroy Diablo's hell portals.
Strongest to the northeast, as I remember. Just a taste.
Look upon these gardens. Now they seethe with the corruption of hell.
May he be at peace.
Imperius, the Archangel of Valor, is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Mount Vale's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the high heavens from any foe.
Legions will not stop.
I am returning to town.